Let's go.
Cheers, ciao.
New trailer.
Mille dimbisti, cheers. Mille dimbisti, soon. Su, kudo, mars, solan. I know there will be no answer to this prayer. I've seen past the sanctuary.
Okay.
The darkness of the hells and the light of the heavens are the same. Humanity's struggles don't interest them.
The lore is here.
We're all pawns in their never-ending war. But this soul stone exhausts me with so long to go. So I ask for guidance, for help, for something to drown out the hate. Or is that just the river? It's getting hard to know the difference sometimes.
Hire gives the Murtaugh
content. Even
content.
If I could sleep, he whispers to me. It takes everything I have to remember who I am.
She's gone mad.
Keep Mephisto at bay. This is a fight I think I'm losing.
Oh man, I'm so hyped.
Drowning in hatred. And what help is coming? This all began with a child's innocent curiosity. I only wanted answers to why things were the way they were. My mother told me the Horadrim had those answers. So I devoured their legends, their histories, their writings. I read about the founding of the original Horadric Order by the Archangel Tyriel. Of Tal Rosh's heroic sacrifice. Held Deckard Cain's...
Yo, man, we for sure gonna be fighting Baal, yes? That should be Baal, right? I mean, I don't know that much about the lore, but I think that's Baal. And we were looking at this map here, and Expansion 3... This is the Sanctuary world map. I think there is a good chance, guys, we're gonna be fighting Baal. Here in Mount Ariad, where we also fought, if you remember from Diablo 2, the Ancients on Mount Ariad. And this was arguably even harder than Baal. So, Expansion 2, Paladin with Diablo, and then Expansion 3. Hopefully in 2 years, we're gonna be fighting Baal, and then, I don't know, like some new class? Whatever it's gonna be, but Paladin or Holy Knight, Holy Warrior for sure. And there is still a lot of stuff coming. And there he is, man. Tal Rosh has saved us. Luthgor Lane, no. In Luthgor Lane, okay, we had Baal. He got imprisoned there, right? But Luthgor Lane, I think, is going to be more like in the Diablo arc. Like, I mean, they are the brothers, right? You have Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo. Those are the three prime evils. The brothers. And I mean, yeah, okay, the first time we engaged Baal in the Diablo 2 story was also in Luthgor Lane, in Tal Rosh's tomb. So this is actually like a topic here, so. Hell yeah. He killed all the Barbs, man. Yeah, he's not allowed to live, man.
Order by the Archangel Tyriel.
Must revenge all the barbarians.
Is that a Robinado da Vinci map?
Oh yes. Picasso, man. Robinado da Vinci. We inherited the good paint stuff. Let's go.
Of Tal Rosh's heroic sacrifice. Held Deckard Cain's great works, and the last of them is my most stubborn friend, Lorath. I studied their greatest triumphs, and their many failures, too. They seemed so wise from a distance, and for a time, I was with them, determined to carry on their legacy of justice and
Baal
protection.
Soon.
But now I see the Horadrim for what they are. Flawed,
scared people. Stumbling through the darkness with nothing but a sputtering candle for guidance. And if we find the light, does it not sear through us?
Dang.
The heavens and the hells alike see us as insects. Fighting battles we cannot win, pushed and pulled.
Those angels, man, they're always so high and mighty. But they're not perfect either.
Into our places like puppets on a string. I was brought up on stories of courage that now read like desperation. Acts of bravery that only end in death.
No!
I watched my mother surrender to hatred on the shores despair. Of the Black Lake. I won't be like her! I have lost so much. My family, my body, and now my mind. But I can take one more step and one more breath. Battle one more time.
Just don't go alone.
Many times I have learned to be relentless. Or maybe I've always known how. Maybe our legends are what we make of them. Brave or foolish or desperate, we've won before. Against every odd, the Wanderer cast Lilith down. I read first-hand accounts of Diablo's fall beneath Tristram.
Dude, they mentioned Diablo. Dude, I mean, there's no coincidence, right? We're fighting Lilith first, so we already fought her. Then we're fighting Mephisto. Then we're fighting Diablo. And then we're maybe fighting Bale. I mean, it would be amazing to have Diablo, you know, in Diablo 4.
And Bale's attempt to corrupt the Worldstone. Of Mephisto's defeat in the Durance of Hate. Defeated, but not destroyed.
Subtle difference.
This stone has left enough poison in its wake. It must be destroyed at any cost. And my last chance to do that is coming fast. I can carry this until then. Guided by the strength of everyone who came before me. Lorath, Donan, my mother, the Wanderer.
She's dedicated.
So, to anyone or anything listening, lend me your strength.
We will.
And when I find my journey's end, I know I will not stand alone.
And the corruption seeks in. Oh my god, guys. 2.5 weeks left. Log in. Yo, this one, this shot here is sick. Yo. So these are now the new primevals. So one is already crossed out. We must face Mephisto next. Then we might face Diablo. I think. So I still very, very much believe. I'm gonna move my camera here. But that's a sick trailer again. So I very much believe, guys. So this is what we have right now, yes? So this is the entire world map. So this is launch. Expansion 1. Took about 1.5 years. Rod Ferguson, back in the days, he said about annual expansions. But I think they went a bit back. I mean, they didn't really say it officially, or they didn't really say it like, you know, point word for word. But they hinted that, you know, it might not be every year in their wordings. We might still see it. Like, I don't know. What do you think? You can let me know in the chat or in the comments. Like, Paladin Expansion 2, here playing in Luthgolain, playing in Tristram. You can see like the steps here of the story. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's also this Xian Sai and the Skovo Islands. But I think it took about a bit longer than a year, like almost 1.5 years to make the first expansion. And then I think I could see the second expansion coming out like either very late 2025 or early 2026. And we're going to visit Luthgolain. We're going to visit Tristram, Westmarch, where the paladins are. We're probably going to get a paladin slash holy knight class. And we're going to be fighting. Who else would it be? We're going to be fighting Diablo. That's what I'm thinking. Diablo, and we're going to get the paladin. And then, I mean, this might be one expansion. But it also might be two, right? They could make this here like... like this. Could be like expansion 4. Or something like this. But they definitely have like content for 3 expansions. Maybe even 4 here. And then I'm thinking like this would be like in... maybe like 3 years from now, basically. That would be in 2027, I think. I don't know, man. Maybe in 2026, but I would more think in 2027. And then they could like split this as well, right? So So there is certainly a lot of stuff to uncover here. Yeah, heaven and hell, and then we don't know exactly what they're going to do with this, like, spirit realm, like, in the lore, exactly. Like, again, I don't know much about the lore, guys. You can probably teach me more than a thing or two about the lore. But yeah, this is, like, a world map. I'm going to also link this below here. You can see this is, like, the world map here without me drawing over it, right? But this is, like, pretty much the steps that we are looking to follow. The story is going to follow here, and yeah, I think it's going to be a lot of fun, man. We had such cool trailers. Like, I remember the Diablo 2, a cutscene with Bale. I think that's still, like, in Tal Rasha's tomb, like, what she was talking about, like, right. Like, right here. Do you guys remember that?
Of Tal Rasha's heroic sacrifice.
Like, Tal Rasha and Bale. This is what's Diablo 2 cutscene. Cool torture. So they have a lot of stuff here, but it's this one. Yo, man, this is the nostalgic. Now we want to be fighting Bale, dude. Again.
It was then I realized my companion hadn't been gaining strength. He had been losing what was left of his
two and a half
humanity.
Weeks. There he is. That's the prime evil man. As far as I was concerned, this guy was stronger than Diablo in the D2 lore.
He moved with demonic speed, and then you appeared.
Stop! Tyrion contained herein shall not be set free, not even by you.
Don't do it, Marius! This is Bale, yes. The fight is so sick, dude. Marius effed up. Playing with the feelings of a human, man. Y'all, this is so...
Please hurry.
Please help. Oh my, don't do it. Boom.
Fool! You have just ensured the doom of this world.
Fool!
You cannot even begin to imagine what you've set in motion this day. Go to the Temple of Light in the eastern city of Karas. There you will find the gate to hell open before you. You must find the courage to step through that gate, Maris. Take the stone you hold to the Hellforge, where it will be destroyed. Now run. Take the stone and run!
There he is, man. That's the guy I've killed so many times.
What choice did I have? I ran.
This guy's crazy. And then? And then it's this one. He killed the barbarians. Barb Nation. We must get our revenge. In Harrogoth. When we fight this guy again, man. We'll get our revenge here at Mount Ariad. Must revenge. This is the Giga Grandpapa. Rage of Harrogoth, indeed. The chest.
Oh,
Diablo the movie. I'm so happy they remaked all these scenes, man. There he is. Demonic class. His character design is so sick. That's the main primeval.
Sacheron have stood for eons beyond remembrance, and you shall not breach them now. Remove your foul demons from our lands. We stand on the side of light. You shall not be allowed to reach Mount Ariat, and that which you seek will not be yours.
Enough!
Enough! Enough! Just his voice is so powerful.
I shall take your position into consideration.
Nope. What sorcery is this? This is so iconic. And then the siege begins.
Well, it seems
I was so young.
Are not acceptable.
Take prisoners. I remember that, man. Y'all, this was so sick. But yeah, Inarius, like, he wasn't the smartest, right?
Found the temple of the Zakharum.
There he is. This is Mephisto, guys, in the Diablo 2 lore.
In the deepest recesses of the temple, I found a dark gathering. My companion, the Wanderer.
Bale is already free at this point.
Talrasha. And a great evil who could only be the Lord of Hatred himself.
There's our guy. This is the... Allegedly, this is the guy we have to defeat in Vessel of Hatred once more.
I heard a voice that, like a thousand needles in my heart.
My brothers, at long last we stand reunited. The Inferno Gate has been prepared.
I'm so ready for the next 2-3 years.
The gate stands ready.
That's gonna hurt, man. I mean, you're talking about, you know, you're talking about having like a pimple or something. But look at this, man. Ouch.
Now, my young brother, the time has come to assume your true form.
There he is, man. The primeval. Oh, I'm so ready.
Arise, Diablo. Lord of Terror.
So badass, man. Giga Chat music. D himself. D, New Dawn, Diablo. I don't know what the D means. Dude.
You are the harbinger of our return, Yama. Send forth your terror into hell.
Oh my god, man, it's so good. Yes. So the story begins, man. Dude. I definitely can't wait for this. Man, I'm just hyped. Like, I know this has been some time ago, but yeah, I mean, it looks like they're all coming back, yes? They're all back together. The remake videos are really sick, man. Yes. And then we defeat Diablo and the Primevals, and we shall defeat them.
Defeated.
We defeated them, but we did not destroy them.
But not destroy.
Yep, this trailer, he just dropped, guys, 47 minutes ago. Here it is. Check it out. Man, that was sick, y'all. I can't wait, guys. 2.5 weeks and we shall save Sanctuary once more. Let's go. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe, leave a like or a comment. I'm also live on Twitch almost every day, so come and say hi.